What is going on, everyone? This is Daniel C. Simsky, better known as Dr. Dano, the creator of 77 Pacers Studios Incorporated. Today, I am going to tell you about some sound effects that I have created which sound like a car accelerating. Well, it's kind of something of a long story, but there are numerous car racing video games, examples including Gran Turismo and Forza Motorsport, that allow you to tune the transmission, and the gears take the form of diagonal lines on a graph showing where the revolutions per minute or RPM would be in each and every gear. Similar to this example here I found on Google Images. Let's see where it is. Let's see. Not there. Right here. Here's first gear, second gear, third gear, fourth gear, fifth gear, and sixth gear. Well, as early as 2013, I went into Wavepad Sound Editor. Let me go into here. Open up a sound loop of a car's engine. Went into the pitch and speed profile. And literally imitated those gear ratio lines. And it really sounded like a car accelerating. Here's an example that I've created. Well, close to it. But here's the results. Oh, never mind. Okay. Thing is, you can't have just the sound loop itself. You have to copy and paste it over and over again until you get the most acceptable length when necessary. Okay. Car drive 7. Now let's see how it plays out now. In fact, you know what? The sound file I really used was actually the drive loop from the panel's GTR1 race car from Midtown Madness 1. Yeah, it sounds amazing, doesn't it? In fact, believe it or not, even I was surprised when I first heard the results. But anyways, ever since that very day, I was convinced that the engine's sound loop audio file is the same thing in more ways than one as the engine itself. Later on, I would create more sounds, and eventually in April of 2016, I would create a new engine sound loop by combining two different sound loops into one. One came from Gran Turismo 2 on PlayStation 1, and the other came from Rush to Extreme Racing USA on Nintendo 64. Even though I never actually owned a copy of either game on the consoles, I did manage to obtain some sound files from those games on this website here named The Sounds Resource. I will bring that to you. I'm going to show you the, let me go to Google. Right here. This here is a website where you can gain sound files from video games to use them however you damn well please. The link to this website is in the description of the video here. But anyways, even after the pitch and speed profile process, I add more sounds in post-production, such as wind, tire squealing, and even engine backfires. In the case of the engine backfire, I added in the sound of a sniper rifle for a dramatic effect. I will show you that file now. Cool, huh? Now here's the sound files I created for this racing car acceleration sound effect. Save, I did that. Documents. Let's see. Hopefully this is it. Now where is it? Nope. this is definitely it. Anyways, here's the sound files I created for this racing car acceleration sound effect. First, the sound loop I created by combining two separate sound files together and all the variants of this effect I created. Here's the sound loop itself. Here's the first variant I created of accelerating. Next came this. Oh yeah, that's just the rev and burnout. Bit long for that. Nope, not that one. I sincerely apologize for how long the burnout is. Next came this. Still with the long burnout. When the backfires are added. Anyways, here's the third stage of the sound of a car accelerating. more backfires are added, as well as nitrous, I think. Oh yeah, the board now is shortened. Oh yeah, wind is added. Windy. Sounds pretty cool, huh? Wait, it gets better. I've added nitrous and even a turbocharger! The whistle is the turbocharger you hear. And some more wind is out. Nitrous! Stop! Two more revs at the end. Yeah! Well, to tell you the truth, people, I have never really specified a specific car this sound could fit. But it could work with pretty much any muscle car, or even exotic cars. Including the Ford GT40, the old one from the 60s. Well, I guess that's pretty much it. Please leave a like and a comment on this video. And don't forget to like my Facebook page for my YouTube channel. Thank you very much. Peace out, everyone.